delegates, listen up. We are here to get ready for the canoe trip. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Where is everybody?
Sleeping.
They're in Texas.
Well, as worthless as you are, I'll still help you out. Now let's go. So today we will begin with learning the 5 P's of canoe.
There are no P's in canoe.
Yes, there is. C, P, A, P, N, P, O, P, and E, P. The P's are silent.
But Google says there are no P's.
P's are silent and invisible. Get that out of here. The first P of canoeing is paddle. This is a paddle. Idiots, the flat side goes in the water. The next 2 P's are push and pull. Push, pull, push, pull. If you see a rock coming, the thing to do is pray. That's the 4th P. And the 5th P, on the canoe trip we're here to have fun. So let's play. Splash him. And the last P of canoe, when you see the bone crushing rapids ahead, you panic. It's about time that the girls showed up to show the other girls how to do the thing. Now, on this canoe trip, there might be bears. You have to know how to throw the paddle. You have to do it like this.
Mom, I'm going home.
And Sasquatches, they're not a problem. They're weenies. All you have to do is insult them. Look, there's one right now. Hey, you. Hey, you. Yeah, you. Nobody likes you. Now the next thing is aquatic combat. Everybody knows how to shoot a water gun. That's only half of it. The other half is defending yourself. Wow, that really did not work. Now, hurdles. Run as fast as you can. Hop over those canoes. Come on, faster, faster, let's go. Come on, jump, jump, come on.
Come on, what are you doing?
Now that training's over, let's get down to business and have lots of fun.
Raging fire, mysterious as the dark side.